As a kid, we all are taught that honesty is the best policy. We hear a lot of stories from our parents about honesty, and we are taught that it's bad to tell a lie. During our childhood, we are so innocent, there is no filter in us. But as we grow up, I feel the honesty somewhat vanishes. Namaste friends, this is Shruti, Anand. Welcome back to my channel, Wardrobe and Fitness. Honestly, today's topic might sound cliche to you, but I feel that we all need to find the hidden honesty between all of us. What is honesty? For most of us, honesty is about not telling a lie. Yes, that is definitely a part of being honest, but in actual, honesty is more than just about not telling a lie. Honesty means choosing not to tell a lie, steal, cheat, or deceive in any way. Honesty attracts more honest people. The more honest you are, the more honest people you will attract. And in this way, your circle will become more positive. A lot of problems in the world would be solved if we all will start talking to each other instead of talking about each other. Honesty is marked by oneness. It is less complicated. It allows our lives to be focused on the things that are most important to us. Simplicity in life cannot be achieved unless you are honest with others and, most importantly, with yourself. If you want that your life should be simple and less complicated, honesty is the key. Now consider a fact that every time we are not truthful, we are creating an alternate reality. And due to this, we all are forced to live in these two worlds. The one which is the actual world and the second one which we have created. On the other hand, when we will choose honesty in all aspects of our life, be it in our business, in our job, in our relationships, with our friends, in our school or in our college, we will live the same life wherever we are. Being honest and saying everything that comes to our mind are two different things. Just because something is true, it does not mean that it has to be said. One of the key points that we all need to keep in mind is that we have to be a little sensitive when we talk to others. Living an honest life means knowing that when to avoid conflict, when to address conflict, and when to create conflict. Learn the difference between these three. Honesty is a very powerful tool that can be used for good or for evil. Use honesty to encourage others and not to criticize others. Honesty can be used to build others up, or it can be used to tear them down. The choice is yours. Use your words wisely. Watch your thoughts. Find your inner voice. It always guides us. So I would like to conclude by saying that honesty is not only the best policy, but it is the only policy. It's a wrap now, guys. I hope you liked today's video. Don't forget to hit on that like button, comment and share this video with your friends. And yes, you got to subscribe to my channel, Wardrobe and Fitness. Subscribe by clicking here and also hit on that bell so that you get all the latest updates from my channel. This is me, Shruti, signing off. I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, bye-bye. Take care and stay happy.